Thank you. Batman managed to hide the horn of frost in your world. We can make a new horn of fire, just like my ancestor did in his day. What should we do? Bring the horn of frost and a new horn taken from the head of a blizzarder, a mountain creature. Its horns were used for the original horns of elements. We'll make use of them again. The creature's been dead for centuries, but its well-preserved body lies on top of the highest frozen mountain.
Susan, Fulner, I've been looking for you everywhere. The Tarsus went berserk and started to destroy the protective dome. We won't be able to hold him for long. What did you find out from Bolden?
We need to steal the Horn of Frost from my world, but I don't know how to do it. First, I've got no idea how to get there. Second, the Horn is very well protected. They have a surveillance system. I could get arrested, and that would mean a criminal record in my world.
Calm down, Susan. I know who can help you. The goblin Krikor and the forest fairy Flylina. She's tiny and very smart. He is a good hunter and tracker. Go see them and convince them to help you. They live in the dark woods. You remember how to get there, don't you?
Through the green dolmen in your yard, right?
Exactly. The dolmen activator is hidden at the bottom of the well in the village. But before that, look on the shelf in the locked cabinet in my hut. There you'll find gear you can use to climb down the well. Here is the key to the cabinet. Folner, you stay with me. I'll need your strength.
Resemble the charcoal crystal from the frozen mountains. This table must be for Anta's offerings.
Thank you, traveler. There are two paths beyond these round plates. Solve the riddles on each of the plates to gain access to each one. Take this gift. Very smart. You may pass.
We'll be right back. Have a seat. Get yourself warm. Good. Kritgar came in time. These marshes have never shown mercy to anybody.
Thank you, Kritgar. I'm Susan. You won't believe me, but I've been looking for you.
For me? Who would need anything from a lonely goblin?
You were recommended as an excellent hunter and tracker. I need to get into a secure place and steal a very important artifact.
I can't believe there's a real job for him. Oh, Kritgar agrees to everything. Just so long as he doesn't wither in this forsaken swamp. He'll need his belt with his hunting gear. Oh, where did he put it? Finding anything in this mess is a challenge.
I can help you.
Well,